Mmm, what's cooking? You miss me.
Lay off your grandpa, guess it.
Why don't you try throwing that pot around your way?
There's plenty more where that came from.
Not what you're cooking it.
I should have stayed in bed this morning.
Deliver this.
Is that any way to run a restaurant? What a mess!
Huh?
I should clean this up. Bye bye. You must be kidding.
Forget about the package.
Ooh, you are ugly. Oh, my aching head. Anyone got an aspirin? Ooh, you are ugly.
You don't know what you're up against.
Joke's on you, funny man. My brain is arguing.
You'll never get past me.
Take that. quit joking around. Hey!
Can you feel the beat? Can you feel the beat?
Pretty good, eh?
You call that dancing? Give it all up for Paul.
Get down.
Doing this?
Quite simply, old man. Because I can. I have such few pleasures in life these days. Sometimes it's the little things that make me smile. Yes. Did he take the package?
Well, sorry, boss. He snuck up on me, didn't he?
I've actually been looking forward to this.
Grandfather!
Ah, the courier boy. We finally meet.
Thank you.
The package has already been delivered.
Great. My first migraine. If you're so big, why do you hide up here?
The package has already been delivered. Getting here took all the fight out of you.
Why don't you fight your own battle?
You did it, Jackie. Oh, I didn't doubt you for a second. Now, untie me before I lose the circulation in my hands.
You again.
You hold on to it, grandson.
See, grandfather, I told you not to worry.
Yes, Jackie, I know. I trusted you all along. Now, let's go home.
I'm hungry. How about something to eat?
Eat? What's the matter with you? You got a tapeworm or something? If you don't come eating like that, you're gonna puff up like a pufferfish.
Are you trying to kill me?